This is an 1861 Clark Gruber $10 gold piece made in Denver, Colorado, from gold extracted from the Rocky Mountains, not too far from Denver. This is a Liberty Head design with lots of luster, a very attractive eye appeal, graded AU-58 plus. Maybe that means MS-60. Whatever it is, it's a very nice coin, and if you like territorial and private gold, this is a very good consideration for you.